trolling over to a new spot. Got a bite. I don't think it's a jack crevette. Nice redfish. Ugh. He's not too big. Hope he's not too big. He looks big though. Yeah, that was pretty big. Right there. I better throw him back, I think. I better measure. Too bad. Bad. Man, what a fish. Ooh-wee. Like to be able to bring one home. This feels big. Whoa. haven't even seen it yet. God dang, big bull red. Holy smokes. He's gonna be too big too. Well, let's measure you. I think you're too big, though. At least. Gotta throw them back. Too long, isn't it? There he goes. Whoopie doopie. That's kind of fun. That is. Woo, he's big, Jimmy. It's gonna be a redfish. Hope he ain't too big. Dude. Simmer down. Yeah. Oh yeah. Redfish, I think he's a keeper too. There we go. I need that. I'll have to walk over. I gotta get the, I gotta come over anyway. Nope, he's not too big. Seriously, you're gonna fish in the kayak, huh? I gotta get this one out there. Well, you didn't have to come over. I think you should do just what I'm doing. There's rocks right around that side. There's rocks right around that point. Oh, he's dead, Jim. No, I just don't want your boat floating away. Where's the... I need the root there. Oh, man, he looks long. Sit still. It's like 26 and a half. I think half barely. Can you get the thing open for me? I got him pretty well pinched up here. There we go. Sweet, that was a good one. 26 and a half. Woohoo! Yeah. That's how you want them. Maximum meat. Hey, before you leave, let me check something. I think I did. Here. Haven't been out here long. Got this on a pinfish. Might be a red. That'd be great. Windy and cold today. Nice redfish. Oh, beauty. Don't be too big. And he's fat, too. Oh, boy. Let's cut him off. He's gonna be okay. Oh. Nope. Too big. 27 and a half or so? Oh, I got it. That's too bad. That is too bad. This time, that would be good. came off, so trying to pull a Lane Adams to get a double bite. That's probably a jack. Where he's going now. Oh! No, I don't. Look like a snook. I think it's a snook. That's what it looked like. Don't lose this, because if he's in slot, this would be great. I think it is a red. It is.
That's a big red.
That's a bull red right there. He's going to be too big.
Yeah.
Dadgummit. I think he's gonna be too big. Sure looks like it. Oh, yeah. That's good. He just flat like a snack.
Can you hold that quick?
Sure. was a betting man. I'm pulling that off. Yeah. I don't know. We'll see. Oh no.
Better 27. Gotta go straight and see if we can.
Let's get him up on the cooler because okay. He is really close. I think he's gonna be over. To be honest with you. Okay, I'll hold him here, and you pinch his tail down.
Under 27.
Sweet.
Wow, awesome.
Perfect. Okay, good. Okay, you can open the cooler for me, yep.
Add to the collection?
Wow, look at that thing, huh?
What a pretty fish.
Yeah.
Fish.
I caught him right over there, too, right where I didn't think I'd ever catch one.
Catch, man.
Thank you.
Great fish. Well done.
I slimed you.
Hey, I'll take it. I'll take it for that fish.
All right.
Huh.
You
want
to trade spots?
No, not at all.
Seriously? Because if they're feeding right in here.
I mean,
Come on.
I'll take one of mine and join you.
All right. Now, where'd that other one go? I'm going to go down to just one rod, too, because that one broke off, so... And I'll just, yeah. We'll go through the bait less quickly, too. I'd pay $10 for you to have caught that fish instead of me. Seriously. I know it, but... This was your day, man. When I saw him go in the water, I really thought that was gonna be a snook. I really did, because he just looked like he had a big wide tail, you know. Yep. Yeah, yeah, I mean like by a quarter inch. Crab sitting on the bottom out here. Got a bite on it. I don't know. I suppose it could be black drum over here, but it doesn't feel like a black drum. I think I lost it now too. Well, maybe not. It's coming at me. Nice red is what it is. And get him in. Yeah. Woo! He looks big. really tricky in a kayak. And a half. Too big. Gotta go back, beautiful fish. Ooh, what a beautiful. Alright. Well, that was fun. I just need one about 3 inches shorter. Jack Cavell. Oh, thanks. Nice big old red. Come on, red. Get in that. Oh, he's gonna be too big. Look at that fish. Oh man. Holy cow. What a fish. Wow. That's beautiful. Weigh him too. Just to see. He is going to be way too big. Pounds. goes.
The land of the big red. Like a redfish. It's gonna be too big too.
It is.
Yep. Well, maybe not. 31. red.
I got one more trout to catch, and then you guys should come right here. I'm telling you. This thing is going to be way too big. That was on a pinfish. He's a beaut. What's that? pinfish. There he goes. I got another line out here somewhere.